New tonight on 9, Merrimack police say the suspect in an incident on Cabot Road is dead. Investigators say they got a call that someone was being held hostage by a family member there. Police were able to help that victim out of the house safely, but the suspect barricaded themselves inside. Police say they tried multiple times to make contact with that suspect, but that person was ultimately found inside with a self-inflicted gunshot wound. An investigation is still ongoing, and they say that at this time, there's no threat to the public.